I will start this video with an advice. Really, when you purchase stuff on eBay, look closely the photos. Because in this case, what could have been a really good deal turns in a disappointment. So I paid this aircraft instrument 40 euros. For such a beautiful aircraft instrument, it is really a good price, but there is a problem. In fact, it is half empty. So, if you look at the rear, no problem. Real connectors, real manufacturer plate with serial number 01, which is really nice. Date code of 1967, and it is a quad flow meter. These screws here were sealed. I did break myself the seals, so it is quite odd. Because if you look at the other side, I should have watched the photo on the eBay ad more carefully. Because yes, will you figure out the problem? We do not have real indicators here. We have a print of indicators. You can see it by the little dots here. Could be in fact the cutouts for the tape indicators, but they are not. It is just a print. Okay, but in fact the instrument is still quite heavy, and in particular at the back. So I will open it, and you will see it is well, half a disappointment, because I have a nice case, I have a nice special shape window which I can reuse for another instrument of the same kind eventually. And here is what we have inside. So we actually have the electronics, but all the indicators part is missing. And oddly enough, they did cut the wires instead of disconnecting at this level, because it seems, in fact, you can disconnect here and undo the two screws here, and it will unplug and allow you to remove the wall indicator pack. But here they did not do it. And here is the front, just a paper with a printout, with some brown tape, obviously. But at least we have quite nice real electronics, not missing. As you can see, four times the same thing with Kirkwood assemblies. Nice 60s vintage electronics. Here is what it looks on the top. And at the back here we have a quite big transformer with a double O-shaped core. Some probably power supply stuff in here. And it is all very nice aluminum piece, also structural pieces. But as you can guess, I am quite disappointed because of a fake dial which I did not notice on the eBay photo. But I did check, and it is really this one on the eBay photo. So I was not sent another one. It is really the one which was in photo, but the seller did specify it was in a very good condition without broken glass, which is true. Which was that the case was in good condition, and it did not specify that the dial was a fake, which was specified on the photo if you watch carefully, but I did not. So next time I will remember to check the photo for anything suspicious. Okay, so here are obviously the holes for the instruments. I believe we had four times the same thing. They were probably quite nice compact modules with little motors and such. So it should have been very interesting. This instrument price usually is around, it is not extra rare, you can find it. It is usually around 100 euros. So it is not a cheap one because it is supposed to be a beautiful one. But here I have mostly a beautiful pile of parts. So thanks for watching, bye bye.